All right. So this trigeminal neuralgia is usually affects to adults, particularly elderly people, right? And it affects this particular facial side, one side of the face. And pain starts from the trigeminal nerve. That is the fifth cranial nerve. Trigeminal nerve is called the fifth cranial nerve. There are various divisions of nerves in the brain stems. So this is the one of the most important nerve which affects the entire face. Only one side of the face, not other side of the face. It affects 97% of this pain affects on the one side of the face. And all the pain are shooting pain, sharp pain, and patient can feel like electric shock like pain. You see, it affects the daily activities like sleeping, eating, etc. If you can't sleep properly, you can't eat properly, you can't do any daily activities. This is the most horrible situation when patient feel pains. And from Ayurvedic perspective, it is called Anantavata. This trigeminal, yeah, correct. Ananta Vata. There are 11 types of headache. There is a one is Ananta Vata, migraine, sinus, Ananta Vata. So these all are, hardly curable. But here, this Vata, this is also, and this occurs during exposure to cold weather. See, when you sleep in the AC, when you start your fan, and when you go in the cold climate, it affects here. So facial pains is horrible. It's tremendous. People often call them tics dolorex. It's a particular word, tics. Because of the characteristic of muscle spasm, which is associated with pain. So this is called, mostly people often call them tics dolorex, because it's called muscular spasm. Here is the pain is twitching pain, you see. So when you do something like you speak or you brush your teeth or you touch here, you just wash your face, it aggravates the pain more and more. Because there are three branches of this trigeminal nerves, particularly ophthalmic, maxillary, and mandibular. But here, it doesn't affect the both eyes and head, this particular area. It affects from this cheekbone, then upper teeth, then gums. You see, that is maxillary trigeminal nerve. Maxillary means upper part, and mandibular, that the lower jaw. So it affects here, lips, lower lips, and here. So when somebody is doing shaving, you see, then pain again aggravates. So all types of activities is restricted here, in particularly trigeminal neuralgia. So it is very horrible. Pain lasts from few seconds to few minutes, and sometimes few days to few weeks. You see, nobody can judge, nobody can diagnose why this pain occurs and where is the root? Where is the root cause of this pain? Right? So it radiates from the brain stem, where the trigeminal entire nerve roots are located there. So various types, there are so many divisions of trigeminal nerves, mostly around 11, 12 nerves are there. So in different area, it affects this particular area. Patient cannot tolerate the pain, number one. Patient cannot sleep properly. If you sleep like this one side, then it's a sleepless night. So you can't take, if you take any painkiller, pain doesn't subside. If pain subsides, then again it starts. So the main, you have to find out the root cause, because it compresses the cranial nerve, fifth cranial nerves, that cranial nerve which radiates from here to here, this person. It doesn't come over here. It comes over here, 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 here. You see? So if you do shaving, if you wash your face, if you laugh, if you speak loudly, pain aggravates. So this is a serious condition, trigeminal neuralgia, because there is a venous loop inside that brainstem. So venous loop or intracranial nerves, which compresses on that cord, particularly in that area, and then pain aggravates, right? So it's a frequent, very intense pain, unbearable pain, where people can't tolerate. And in the cold weather or in the cold season or rainy season or monsoon season, it aggravates a lot because it's a vata disorder, ananta vata, ananta, infinite. Anant means infinite vata. So anant, when you say anant, means there is no, I mean, treatment or cure, because outside you can see the condition, weather condition, vata, wind. The qualities of wind is there same in the body. Whatever you see, wind you can't see, but same wind, if you feel pain any parts of the body, then you can say yes, vata is present in our body. It is aggravated due to abnormal food habits, abnormal lifestyle. Vata aggravates due to indigestion, constipations, gases. All these are the creates problems inside the body. Sometimes somebody feel pain in the back, feel pain over here in the knee joints, ankle joints, shoulder pains. This all are related to vata. It's a neurological problems, right? So it's the problem of that side. But here there is a very good remedy in Ayurveda, because all the vata disorders have so many classical preparation has been given in that classic textbooks of Charak Sanhitas and others. And there are so many panchkarma procedures are there, particularly detoxification therapy is there for this particular disease, which pacifies the vata and balances the vata. And you can enjoy your daily normal routine activities.
Is it maintenance disease or it is like a permanent cure?
It's a permanent cure, not maintenance. It is permanent cure. Provided you have to follow this, all the food habits, lifestyles, and other environmental factors. See, aggravation of vata, excessive exercise, suppresses natural urges, then excessive eating foods, various types of junk foods, and you see, indigestions. So this aggravates the vata. Excessive, awakening late in the night, this is also aggravates the vata. So it should be in a normal form. Each and every activities we have to do in normal way, so that vata can remain in balanced form, not imbalanced form. Particularly it aggravates in this summer season, when the monsoon is heavy, cloudy weather. At that time vata is over, particularly this season. So this is the main provocative season, and this main provocative diet. Which diet provocates? Astringent, bitter, and spicy. And which diet pacifies? Salty, sweet, and citrus. All these citrus fruits, citrus fruit, whatever is there. So three tests which pacifies the vata, and three tests which aggravates the vata.
Citrus
sweet. If you eat sweet, yes, it pacifies. If you eat sour thing, yes, it pacifies. Sour foodstuffs, whatever sour foods, yes, whatever is there. Yes, seasonal. So this is the aggravation and pacify. How it aggravates, how it pacifies?
Citrus,
there are so many things, citrus. Salt. Like salt, whatever is you are eating, but spicy and
bitter
taste and astringent, it aggravates always. So don't consume in excess, right?
Doctor, but it is said that normally, like the cases, the people felt this only after extraction of teeth, or and then like they noticed it.
See, there is no any reason that after extraction of teeth it aggravates. This is wrong. There is some pattern of the pain. A particular pattern of this trigeminal nerve. See, it starts from here. This is your cheekbone here, your upper lips inside the teeth, and this is your lower lips, both the side. But here, if you remove this tooth, it doesn't affect, because the main root cause is here in the brain stem. So division of this trigeminal nerve branches starts from here to, it goes from here. If it affects the ophthalmic nerves, then you can see the various ophthalmic disorders. So there are so many trigeminal nerves inside the brain.
There's no connection.
No. Tooth extraction, because number of patients are going to dentist for this tooth extraction. There doesn't. It's a temporary pain, okay. And the pain, particularly this pain, I told you that it's lasts from few seconds to few minutes to few days, yeah. Or few months. Few seconds to few minutes. Usually it remains for few seconds to few minutes, but sometimes goes to days and months. And you can't bear the pain. It's a very intensive pain, stabbing, and this is bursting like an electric shock like pain. When you touch somewhere in the open fuse and insert your finger in, you feel jerk. You see somebody, that type of pain you are feeling.
Shooting pain.
Shooting pain, yes. That bursting and shooting. This is the nature of pain. Shooting, bursting, and electric shock like. This type of pain on one side of the face. That is the main characteristic features of this pain, right? So now what is the management here, particularly Ayurvedic point of view, what we are doing here, because it is called Anant Vata, so all the Vata related preparations are available. Number one is in Kashai form. This Kashai form. Number one is Nirgundi Erandadi Kashai, Nirgundi Arandadi. This is available in liquid form, but it's extract, Nirgundi Arandadi Kashai. No, it's 60 ml twice a day before meals. You have to take this preparation, Nirgundi and Arandadi. It's a combination. Nirgundi is a plant, is herb, and this is arand. This is also the herb. Yes, yeah, yeah. So both, it's a combination. Nirgundi, arandadi, kasai, extract form. And yeah, so 60 ml dose. That is the maximum dose. You have to take 60 ml this medicine as well as 60 ml water you have to add.
So this is the powder?
No, it's a liquid form. Yeah,
okay.
But it's extract. So you have to consume before meals, not after meals. This is kasai. It's not asa or arist, because that is fermented preparation, asa and arist. So here you take this 60 ml.
And the arandi is normal
Yeah, that is different thing. But here is aranda. Aranda.
Huh.
That aranda is mixed into this.
It is mixed?
Yeah, both are mixed. And other herbs are also there, okay. In kasai.
And so we get this ready-made?
Yeah, it's ready-made preparation. Another is Rasna Dasmuladi Kashai. Rasna Dasmuladi. Rasna is also herb. Dasmul is a 10 roots. Rasna Dasmuladi Kashai. This is a prepared medicine. It is also available, same dosage. 60 ml. Twice a day. See, all this preparation are pacifying the Vata.
They are together, right?
So yeah.
60 ml means both the combination should be.
Yes,
together.
yes, both the combination. So 60 ml this, 60 ml water. Right, and add together and drink twice a day before meals here. Then again, Varunadi Kashai, Varunadi Kashai. See, there are so many preparations are available. You can take one or two, not all the preparation. You don't need all this. Either you take this Rasna or you take this Nirgun. Then powder form, powder form easily is available. Number one, Ashwagandhadi powder. This is useful. Ashwagandhadi powder. Our quantity is only 5 grams. After food with milk. Ashwagandha powder, Ashwagandhadi powder. This is available in the market. And bottle packing, if you can buy plain Ashwagandha powder,
is normal powder.
Normal powder, Ashwagandha plain powder. It's a plain herb. Ashwagandha is a plain herb. So this works on so many types of nervous disorders.
Okay.
Depression patients, anxiety patient, those who are having insomnia.
You can take this, right?
Yeah, but remember, it increases the weight.
Oh.
So those who are weight conscious, don't take too much.
I mean, not.
Then, Kaucha powder number 2. Kaucha powder, same quantity, 5 grams. 5 grams means 1 teaspoonful. That is 5 gram. This is 5 gram after food with milk.
Is it not aphrodisiac?
Yes, yes. It is aphrodisiac, this Kaucha powder. Improve the sperm count in the male. Right?
So and only men can take
this? Yes,
yes. Kaucha is only for men.
Men, you can take. Now, herbo mineral preparations, which is expensive little bit. Herbo mineral preparation, particularly this medicine is expensive. Brihat Vat Chintamani Ras. Brihat Vat Chintamani Ras. This medicine works on 80 types of Vata related disorders. And this medicine contains gold and silver ashes. So it's very expensive, particularly 4,000, 5,000 rupees cost per month. Huh? 60 tablets, if you buy 60 tablets pack, and you have to take 125 milligram twice a day. This is its natural dose with honey and milk. This is herbo mineral preparation. Brihat Vat Chintamani. Then other tablet. Mahavat Vidvansan Ras. Mahavat Vidvansan. Vat Vidvans Ras. This is also 125 milligram. 125 milligram. After food.
After. So it means one capsule? Normally?
Tablet. These all are tablets.
Okay.
One tablets. Maximum 2. Not more than 2. After food with milk. Then number 3 is tablet Vat Gajankus. This is also available in the market. Vat Gajankus. Tablet Vat Gajankus Ras. So 125 milligram. After food. With milk. You can take in Rati, 1 Rati or 2 Rati. That is 125 milligram, right? Another is Narsingh Lehyam. This is also can take 5 to 10 grams with milk.
This is a powder?
Chatan.
Chatan.
You have to take like Chyawanprash and you see Gulkan, that Narasimha Lehyam. and one oil is there, that is a marsh tail. Five ml, 1 teaspoon in the milk after food. Marsh tail. This is very effective in all types of vata disorders. Right? So this is palliative treatment, which I mentioned here, palliative.
It reduces.
Now, purification. What is purification? This you are taking internally, but what externally we are doing in this? Abhyangam, that is medicated oil massage. Abhyangam. Abhyangam means medicated oil massage. Same. That maha masa tail, external application, particularly on that affected areas here
so
and there.
The same oil?
Yes, same oil, maha masa tail or masa tail, both are the same, correct? Then steaming, after massage we are doing steaming, fomentation. This is fomentation, this is purification, fomentation with dashmuladi kasayam, dasmul, dashmuladi kasayam and varanadi kasayam. For 10 minutes. This is fomentation is only for 10 minutes on the affected area.
So, how does one?
Just if you have that pressure cooker, you can add this both the kashayas into that cooker,
okay.
Remove that whistles and add that, insert
the. Even in the steamer,
yes, you can. Yeah, you can do. That is a steaming process like what you are doing facials in. This is very important, nasyam. That is called instillation of nasal drops. Instillation of nasal drops in both nostrils. This is nasya. This is very effective, particularly the disease which is above the clavicle bone. Disease which occurs above the clavicle bone, all type of disease which occurs above the clavicle bone. This procedure is very effective in all types of disorders like sinusitis and headache, migraines, insomnia and so many. So here Shadbindu tail is there. Shadbindu tail. It's a two drops in each nostrils. Two drops in each nostril. This is very effective. Sometimes it irritates when it enters into the throat. See, you just tilt your neck like this and with the help of the dropper, you just add 2 drops and again do this and keep it for 5 minutes. When the medicine comes inside, you feel slight irritation here in there. Then spit it out. That's it. But if you do regularly, your visions, your hearings and your teeth and everything will be sharp on for longer period, 6 months periods. It's a daily routine activities.
Like any other eye drops, like
yes, you can do like this. Shadbindu tail is
available.
Yeah.
If it is swollen,
don't worry, nothing.
Nothing. But then this Shadbindu,
easily available. See, all these products which I mentioned, all these products are available. All these products are available at Ayurvedic show. You go and you just tell this Shadbindu tail, I need 1 bottle, 50 ml or 100 ml. Hardly it costs 100 rupees or like that, you see. So do 2 drops every day, morning and evening, that you have to instill in the nostrils. One more important procedure is gargling. This is also part of the Panchakarma. Gargling.
Oil gargling?
Yes, oil gargling. And which oil? Because see, here what happens, particularly these teeth and gums, it affects also here. So pain, say when you, apply the brush, then pain starts here. So there is irimedadi oil. Irimedadi oil. So gargling of this oil is beneficial.
Not Vilkatel?
No, irimedadi. See, this oil is particularly helpful in all types of dental problems. Dental problems, gums problems, teeth problems, hypersensitivity of teeth and gums and foul smells and halitosis. And see, if you do regularly, your teeth and gums become stronger and stronger. Irimedadi. Yes, yeah. You can gently massage with the finger. See, I tell you, if you take 1 teaspoon and just massage it gradually for five minutes every day, spit it out. Do some gargles, or you can take 10 ml or 20 ml. Do like this for 5 minutes, spit it out. Mouth gargling. It's mouth. Tilkadel is good, but this is important. Yeah, so here you can do this. So this is gargling, massage. And another is the Dhanvantaram Kasha is also there. You can do gargling of Dhanvantaram. Dhanvantaram Kashaya.
Kashaya are more like they are oil only.
Liquid, yeah. But not it fermented, no any medicated spirit or not fermented. So it prepares the liquid from the crude, all the drugs are. So Dhanvantaram Kashai, gargling. Erimedadi oil, gargling you can do. Particularly in this trigeminal neuralgia. And there are other rasayan therapy, rejuvenation therapy is there, which I mentioned. Best is this rasayan. I give this rasayan to lot of my patients, rasayanam. Because rasayanam, this is rejuvenation. That is Siddha Makardwaj. Siddha Makardwaj, this is rasayan. This is also one tablet with milk, plain milk. Siddha Makardwaj, this is also good.
After or before?
After breakfast or after lunch, this Siddha Makardwaj you can take with milk. So this is the rejuvenation and that the Panchakarma procedures for this trigeminal neuralgia.
So Panchakarma one has to go?
Yeah. In the center, nearby center where it is located. And you can do all this procedure step by step, gradually, not at a time, all this procedure. Because nasyas and medicated oil takes a lot of time, at least 1.5 hour to 2 hours time procedure every day. And you have to take 7 sittings, 10 sittings.
For
nasyas and abhyangam and abhyangam and this. Once you learn a basic thing of nasya, you can do at home as a daily routine. But for this massage and steam, that you have to go there because nobody will do massage at home. So that you can do. And this gargles you can do at home. Gargles is simply gargles what we are doing. Yeah. So that way.
So in Panchakarma, even that Basti and.
Yes. Yeah. Anima is also helpful. This rasayan, this is best rasayan. Siddha Makardwaj is each and everybody can take. It improves all the body cells, removes all abnormal cells and rejuvenates the normal cells.
So it is just
one tablet. Yeah, one tablet.
But only in this condition one has to take, or otherwise also as a tonic?
In so many conditions, as a tonic you can take. As a tonic. Even I am giving in so many depression
one
patients.
Not increase weight in
the... Not at all.
Okay, like
no. Ashwagandha is a different. Siddha Makar Dvaja. Yeah, and Brihad Vach Chintamani that I already prescribed earlier. Brihad Vach Chintamani, one tablet, two tablets maximum. So all type of Vata disorders. Yes, this is expensive, but more expensive is that Brihad Vach Chintamani. If you buy from any standard pharmaceutical company, then it costs around 4,000 rupees per month course. Per month course, that tablet. Because, see, if you buy, it's a 10 tablet pack cost, around 650 rupees, 10 tablet. So if you take 2 tablets in a day, the bottle will be finished in 5 days. So every 5 days you have to buy new one. So better to buy in the bulk form, 25 tablets or 50 or 60 tablets, right? So, and this is not that much costly, around 1,500 to 2,000 rupees. But yes, it works.
Certain period means four to six months period.
You can take this for longer period.
Okay. No, for this particular, like.
Yeah, this trigeminal neuralgia 4 to 6 months is enough, and do this regular all this procedure, panchakarma procedure.
But is it not necessary for them to check whether there's prakriti, vata, pitta, and?
This neuralgia, yes.
Okay.
Neuralgia means what?
Vata.
Yeah, neuralgia means vata. Vata, where? In the nerves.
That person's prakriti is vata.
Vata, yes, vata. But when it aggravates,
okay.
I mentioned all the factors, yes. Aggravation factors. So, when you are doing shooting, film shooting, excessive, I mean, three shifts, shooting in three shifts, two shifts, so it aggravates vata. So, doctor can't diagnose whether it is sinusitis, it's a migraine or it's a trigeminal neuralgia.
Why
don't
you share this with Salman Khan? Should
you
be too happy?
Yeah, that's true, but I have no any contact that nobody, you see.
Salman Khan is on YouTube.
Yeah. That if you upload this, it's all right.
No, I will try to send him this.
Sure, no problem. Because, true. See, if you... I have already returned to Bhavna Somaiya.
No, she will not help you.
She's not helping that lady. Remove it.